And now we ask that you stand, remove your hats, and honor America with the singing of our national anthem, performed today by Tracy Hatch. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.